Your biggest lesson out of that?
Reduce the number of chairs on your dinner table. Friends are wicked.
Oh.
Friends are wicked. And I'll say that publicly. Yes, I'm a pastor.
Mm.
I'm not called to be friends with everybody.
Mm.
I'm called to be friendly with everybody. But don't be friends with everybody. But
don't be friends with everybody.
Because one blogger got in touch with me and said, listen, I'm going to send you a screenshot what your friend said. And my friend had said, but I'm sitting in Arbi's house right now to Konai.
Mm.
But when that blogger, through his contacts, found out I was actually in hospital, he sent me a message to apologize. Another pastor said, I can't wait to wake up to rest in peace Robert Burale. After all, we need some of his followers. They're not my followers.